at the very outset, I'd like to ask you a very simple question. Do you know who is the founder of Apple Company? Do you know?
Yes, Steve Jobs.
Yeah, Steve Jobs is the founder of Apple Company. But there was another founder who jointly opened the company. His name is Steve Wozniak. Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak jointly opened the company. But if I ask the same question to anyone, he or she will say, Steve Jobs is the founder. But, you know, Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak both are the founder of the company. But Steve Jobs is more popular than Steve Wozniak. That's why we know only Steve Jobs. Now, $1 billion question is, why Steve Jobs is more popular than Steve Wozniak? The answer of this question is, Steve Jobs was a very good presenter. Steve Jobs was a very good listener. He could speak very well. He could present himself well. Even he had the strongest leadership skill. And that's why all the people of this world know about only Steve Jobs. Whether Steve Wozniak was not a very good presenter, that's why nobody will know about him. So what we have learned from here, so if you are not a good presenter, if you are not a good listener, if you cannot speak very well, then nobody will remember you. So first of all, you have to be a very good speaker. You have to be a very good presenter. You have to be a very good listener. So if you want to be a very good presenter, very good listener, and if you want to build up your leadership skill, then this Toastmasters Club is for you. Okay. Many of you are thinking that I already have the skills. I don't need to join this club. I can go to the mirror, before the mirror, and I can practice myself. I don't need to join this club, right? Many of you are thinking about it. So if you think you already have the quality, you already have the all the skills you need, then I will suggest you that you should practice a lot. Tolstoy, do you know Tolstoy? Tolstoy was saying that three things is needed in everybody's life. Number one is book, number two is book, and number three is book. So if you want to be a very good leader, even if you want to develop your leadership skill, then three things is also needed in your life. This is my personal opinion. Number one is practice, number two is practice, and number three is practice. And this Toastmasters Club is providing you the platform to practice. You can practice here every single day. So you can listen here, you can be a very good speaker here. So this Toastmasters Club is providing you all the skills. And if you join this club, you can be the person what you want to be. So if you want to be the best version of yourself, then this Toastmasters Club is only for you. Now, I would like to finish, but before finishing, I would like to say one simple thing. It is saying that Bangladesh is the land of opportunity. Have you heard that?
Yeah.
Bangladesh is the land of opportunity. But today, I would like to say, not only Bangladesh, Adult Economic College is also the land of opportunity. And this is the best opportunity for you all. So, finally, I would like to ask you the last question. Are you prepared enough to give this opportunity?
Yes.
Yes.
So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Oh.